Oh yeah, that reminds me, I'm gonna turn off. New, okay, active's online now. Okay, cool. What? What? Where's my HUD? So doing a no HUD match. I have no idea what I'm doing anyway. I can't even see. I can't even access settings. I can't even. I'm also luckily missing all my shots now. I don't know who I just killed. This game, oh my gosh. I'm gonna clip this. There's no like respawn timer or anything. Well, there is, but the game just glitched. This is hilarious. I can't make this up. I can't. While this game is. This is my keyboard, right? This is the escape key. I am pressing it. Nothing's happening. I can shoot. I can zoom in. And with these side buttons, I can melee. And I'm not having equipment on, but I can do this. I can't. I'll get penalized if I leave a BTB lobby, so I gotta play if they got me. Just gotta hope it's not Slayer. Well, I think it is Slayer. And he stuck me. Maybe I'll restart this game. After this match, of course. Weird game. dang. Why would you do that? This is why I never trust anyone to drive. I was on your team. He was like, you're nuts. Sorry guys, I can't, well, not sorry guys, I can't, but there's nothing I could do other than just play this silly match, which I'm definitely gonna clip. There's something I could say other than this game is far, far from, content complete. Then I take it back. I can't even tell who is. There's no radar, there's no HUD. I have no idea where my shields are. Other than audible sounds. This game really needs some fine tuning. The screen was black, and I thought, oh, okay. this match to be over. This point doesn't. I'm guessing by no one's carrying an ejector, it's this layer. I don't even have a reticle. Pain. I don't even know what ping am I at. Melee didn't even kill him. Thank goodness. Oh my gosh. 3-4-3, fix your game. Please. I know you have staffing troubles, but this is just bonkers. And now that match, 14 kills and 12 deaths. Okay. I'll take it. Let's see, triple kill, yard sale, double kill, grapple jack, killing spree, killjoys, splatter, reclaimer.